Okay. So. Alright, so we all know about the glitch. Well, we don't all know. I'm gonna start again. Cut. So, if you encounter the glitch, all you do, I'm gonna put out the fire with water, because this is what happens. It causes your fire to not be usable, your fireplace to not be usable afterwards, because it will be soaked. So if you look at the fireplace, you will see that it is soaked. This means that you can't light a fire in it. What are you doing? This means you can't light a fire in it because it's wet and there's no way to get it to come back. Or is there? We have found a trick to make this work again. First of all, you need to build a fireplace. So you take. There's my sword. You make a fireplace with wood, and if I can get to it, like you would normally build a little fire pit. And then you add stones to it and you upgrade it. And that gives you an oven. So you want to build the oven. So, there's the oven. And you'll see, I'm gonna try this fireplace. I got some wood here. I'm gonna attach some wood. Attach the wood. Won't attach anymore. And I'm gonna try and light it, and you'll see you can't light it because it's wet and it just won't light. And no matter what you do, it just won't light. Paper. Try to ignite it. Looks like it might. Looks like it might. But it won't light. And you can see in the top of the menu that says that it is soaked. So this is something that happens if you try and put the fire out with water inside. So we are going to get some wood and we are going to start a fire in the oven. We're going to get some kindling. Paper and a lighter, and then we'll start the fire in there. Let's use these rags up. Okay. A lighter. Get a good roaring fire going. And then if you look at the fireplace here, still, oh, it's just wet now. Keep checking it out and eventually it'll dry out and then you can light the fire. this fire. Is only about 200 degrees, but it gets to about 1,000. So it's hot enough to dry. It's still wet, so we're gonna give it a minute. Let's see if it is dry yet. Oh, it's now damp. So you can see that having this fireplace here beside it helps to dry the fireplace out. And it's as simple as that. Just give it some time, then we'll be able to light the fire. See, it's about 500 degrees now. It will get hotter. Let's see if it'll light when it's damp. Oh, there we go. It works. And that is how you make your fireplace work again.